good. Okay, so we're gonna start today from a fail armbar. Either you've done the armbar and the guy pulled his arm up, or I do have some students like that that attack the wrong arm. That happened in the heat of the moment, you attack the wrong arm. So I'm here, I control now. Get the control the fabric, boom, and I've got in here. Okay. Then I'm going to wait, boom, and I get the armor. And I try and he's defending quite well. Okay? He's protecting his arm. This is going over. I'm going to switch here, boom. Boom, and I get the armor. That's the first one. Second one. I am here, same, I'm doing my armor, or I attack the wrong arm, but I end up here. Okay? Straight away, I put that on top, the knee's going down, I'm trying to get her comfort. Fourth one, same, I end up in this position on bar. What I'm going to do, I'm going to switch in, here, boom, and I'm going to go. On bar. And last one, I am here, same, I've attacked the wrong arm, for example, I end up here, boom, what I'm going to do. Push the arm to the side here, and I'm going here. And push it to the side. Okay,